the legends here with us. Number 32, tremendous career at Maryland, and that, of course, is Dez Wells. You brought us good luck tonight, Dez.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm glad I could be a part of this game, you know, for guys to get this win. This means a lot for the program, and, you know, Purdue's a really good team.
So in your travels around, I know you're in the G League now. Do you get time to watch Maryland? Do you still get a time to follow?
Yeah, well, I mean, contrary to what people believe, you know, we travel a lot, but we have a lot of downtime as well. So, you know, I get a lot of chance, a lot of opportunities to watch the guys and see their progress and stuff, and it's been amazing.
Bruno's passion reminds me a lot of yours. So what do you think of how he hypes up the fans and just how he plays with that passion for Maryland?
That's amazing. You know, he gets me into the game watching him play on TV. Bruno has a lot of intangibles that translate well to the next level, and along with a lot of other guys, you know, so I think we have a really special team.
You like how the way they kind of like stopped Carson Edwards at the end. They weren't going to let him beat him.
Yeah. They did a really good job with him. Darryl did a really good job, and the rest of the guys, they really locked in the second half. And, you know, defense really won this game for us, and that's a great thing for us.
All right, tell everybody who you're playing for and how's it going in the G League.
It's going well. I'm playing for Oklahoma City G League team, the Blue, and, you know, I'm working every day to reach my dream, and, you know, it's a wonderful thing.
Right. It's happened. Happening every year, you know, toward the end of the season. Guys get their 10 days. Do you have any feelers from the NBA? Do you talk to them at all?
No, it's not really. You don't really get a chance to talk to any of the guys. You know, just when you know, and once they call you, you'll know about it. So you just got to wait patiently and continue to work every day, because it's an ongoing process.
Dad, you are a true legend here. Thanks for giving us a couple minutes.
No problem. Thank you, Dez. I appreciate
all
it.
All right, take care.
This is Mason Viner. Listen to the Young Terps podcast on CapitalSportsBlog.com and TerpTalk.com, the number one rated Maryland sports podcast.